voice is practically gone. So, but this is sort of urgent, so I decided to record it. This, don't you guys know that soon I will be getting updates. And what I simply mean is that I will be updating you guys on my hair regimen, because lately I haven't been talking about my hair regimen much, and that is my main purpose of the channel, the YouTube channel. So I'm gonna try to implement more and get more in with my hair. You know, I love doing grocery hauls, just simple, and editing is even simpler. But I also miss doing my hair videos, so I'm gonna start with that. I'm still gonna keep doing grocery haul videos because they have a really positive effect among the viewers that I get from them. So yes, what I'm gonna be, this is the theme and the topic I'm gonna talk about. The theme would be my updated hair routine. The topic would be one of those, only like 5-6 episodes. My updated wash day, my updated deep conditioner, my updated trim, my updated detangler, my updated length chart, because guys, my hair has been flourishing and going like, I don't know if because I try my best to oil my scalp and massage at least once a week, you know, I don't know if that has been, and guess what, my hair has become so thick. So to me, it's easier to manage now that it's longer, you know. But those series of videos will explain more into my hair. You get to see my hair length and stuff like that, which is so past my shop length. That's my first goal. So it's going on to the second goal, which is cell phone noise, which is waist length. I don't really, as long as my hair grows, that's it. As long as it grows and it receives the length that it's supposed to get every single month, I do not mind how long it gets, you know. So this is just an update that's coming to you guys. Look out for them. The grocery hauls, I really love making grocery hauls, because I love shopping for food. So grocery hauls is just like showing you guys what I get or what I eat, you know. Giving you guys a tour in my personal life. So yes, I am gonna keep doing everything. I have new deep conditioner, stuff like that. I love a deep conditioner. And I started doing my hair more in stress today because I had behind the scenes, that a lot of people don't realize that behind the scenes of a perfect wash day or a perfect hairstyle, there are little things there that we do not discuss, is that one, damaged single strand knots, split ends. So when you see us comb through our hair with a breeze, sometimes that's just a lot of editing on, because we try a lot of times, and when we get it right, we like, thank God, it's all cleared out. So don't think that when somebody just put a comb through and they go all the way through. No, sometimes there's a lot of pulling going through and that, but we want you guys to think the best about natural hair. Because natural hair is beautiful, you know, it's versatile. I also have a video coming up on the cons and benefits of natural hair versus relaxed hair, and you guys are gonna see that soon. I'm so proud of this noise, you know. I don't have any control over these noises. So that's basically it, guys. I just hope you guys enjoy. Happy Friday if this is uploaded on Friday, because Friday's Wednesday was recorded. So happy Friday, enjoy your weekend, and my hair got so much so much thicker and so much longer that wash day to me is a bit easier. The tangling is a bit harder because it's thicker and longer. But yeah, you guys will get all of that.